Right now, you're a man standing in my way. Oh my God, I'm sorry, man. How rude of me. I didn't even introduce myself. Because, you know, while you've been sitting at home on the couch for the last month and a half, and you wear that gold title around your waist, things have changed just a little bit. So I'll tell you what, Tulsa, tell them whose game this is. All right. We're very proud of you. I gave you a couple months and they say your name now. But let's be honest here. Over 1,100 days as champ, I've done things that you would never imagine in this business. What makes you think you could ever stand in the ring with me? Honest, I mean, who the hell you think you are standing in my ring right now?
Talking like that's a good way to get yourself referred to in the past tense.
So I'll put it to you like this. Who am I to be in this ring with you? I'm the fastest rising star in SmackDown history. I'm the man who's walked right in here and told him,
oh! Jimmy Uso from behind! LA Knight tossing Jimmy Uso out of the ring.
Just gave Solo his marching orders.
There ain't anybody stopping. Come on in. You and me. Come on. You and me. Come on.
For those of y'all that don't speak moron, he just said me and him tonight. So I tell you what, you want to come on down here and get stomped out? Yeah? Then come on down, because I'll turn your ass upside down and use you as a mop. And that's not an insult, that is just a fact of life. Yeah?